Hi, Triddly D. It's guess the patch notes game 23. I rhymed. Sleeping on a melting iceberg results in waking up as a demon or other underground creature. And that's the next biggest threat to global warming, you know, aside from everyone dying. Eating a pancake Roslyn gives you will make you sick for 1 second. Well then, screw it! Give me 5 pancakes! Cause I'm hungry. Beer can now be wielded as a weapon. Well, I mean, alcoholism does harm the lives of many loved ones, so yeah, it's a pretty good weapon. Holograms can no longer cause people to be flung off of Segways. Unless it's the Hatsune Miku hologram. Then you will freaking run. Game can crash if shopkeeper dies while character is praying. I would love to know how they figured that one out. So, Jim, we have a weird bug. The shopkeeper, 3 different levels away, died while we were praying, and the game exploded. So, what's the procedure? Mick and Ralph's no longer store strange meat and strange meat pies in their fridges. What's
the strange meat?
Is it people?
People without a tongue can speak.
But not very well.
Strawberries and pop music seem to lead to more baby girls.
Wasn't that some sexist-ass science bullcrap?
We're gonna break this one down very slowly. A purple worm can end up in wall or rock when swallowing a ghost. Think about that one for a second. The party room knights will now dance on the table, as they should. That's right, party room knights. Do my bidding and dance!
Dance the night away.
Unable to transfer goblins to pit zone due to terror. Not a specific terror, just terror in general. And finally, phantom spider bites do nothing? I like how that's posed as a question. Like the patch note doesn't even know what that's supposed to mean?